So here's an idea how to make this more efficient, and it turns out empirically it also gives better samples. Let's represent all our particles in importance weight in a big wheel. Each particle occupies a slice that corresponds to its importance weight. Particles with a bigger weight, like W5, occupy more space, whereas particles with a smaller weight occupy less space. Very initially, let's guess a particle index uniformly from the set of all indices. I denote this as a uniform sampler U from the discrete set of choices of index 1 all the way to n. And as a caveat in Python, of course, it goes from 0 to n minus 1. So say we pick W6, then the trick is I'm going to construct a function better that I initialize with 0 and to which I add, when I construct these particles, a uniformly drawn continuous value that sits between 0 and 2 times W max, which is the largest of the importance weights in the importance set. W5 is the largest. So we're going to add a random value that might be as large as twice W5. Suppose the value we added brings us to here. So this is the value we actually drew, measured from the beginning of the sixth particle we chose in the initialization. I now then iterate the following loop. If the importance weight of the present particle doesn't suffice to reach all the way to better, so if W index isn't as big as better, then I subtract from better this very value W index, and I increment index by 1. So what have I done? I've moved index to over here, and I removed this part of better, so the point over here is still the same as before. When I now get to the point where better becomes smaller than W index, which is the case in the next iteration, now index equals 7, then index is the index of the particle I pick in my resampling process. So pick the particle index. I now iterate, I add another uniform value to better. Say I add this one. This is the value I add, this is the value better previously had. The same iteration now will make index flop up, reducing better by all the slice over here, which is W7. It'll then jump over here, and particle 1 is picked. It can easily happen that the uniform value is so small that the same particle is picked twice. And it's easy to see that each particle is now picked in proportion to the total circumference it spans in this wheel of particles. So this is essentially my implementation for the resampling step. So I want you, if you can, implement that specific resampler in Python.